moral of the story is you just can't put the stick anywhere near the numbers. It's being called every time.
Another board battle comes back to Sandin. Nylander pulls the trigger, scores. Nylander stays hot, and the Leafs get even.
Goals now in 6 of 8. You can see Backlund, one key penalty killer, key faceoff guy. He gets the skate back to the bench. That's Nylander's spot, isn't it? The battle won in the along the boards here, and there's Marner. He's going to continue his streak there with a little shuffle pass back to the point. And Nylander's got his head up, gets through traffic. Vladar, just surprised that one made it through. Where did it go? Oh, just.